time ago, a lot of people, a lot of bands, a lot of pansy fucking bands, you know the bands I'm talking about. We don't even mention them by name. They're like, dude, you gotta fucking be careful when you come to Detroit. Like, seriously, they'll fucking bug you at your own show, seriously. And I tell you what, each and every fucking time we have come here, or even close to here, you guys have been nothing but fucking family to us, and I fucking love you. I consider this city a part of the fucking Midwest. That is exactly where the fuck I'm from. It's exactly where we're all fucking from. Years back, we released an album and dedicated it to our home state. The name of that album was Iowa. And we thought, since this tour very much is like a celebration for us, we thought we'd play you a song off Iowa that we haven't played around here in a very long fucking time. Would you like to hear that fucking shit right there? Let's see what the fuck you do with this one, man. You are all the fucks and all the ladies.